everyone, welcome again to my video, and today we're going to tackle about health related fitness. But before that, let me introduce myself. My name is Isaac David Marcelo, but you can call me David. Health related fitness pertains to the physical state of our body to perform tasks in a day-to-day basis that would help assess in our physical wellness. We will talk about the five health related fitness, namely the cardiovascular fitness, the muscle strength, muscle endurance, flexibility, and body composition. Cardiovascular fitness or endurance pertains to the ability of the body to perform strenuous activities for a long duration, which indicates that you have a great breathing pattern and stamina. An example for this is when you are running. You take in a lot of air for you to even perform the activity because the body requires a lot of cellular respiration that needs the oxygen. With that, the heart and the lungs need to perform their duties in delivering the oxygenated blood to the different parts of the body and letting out of the waste materials, which is the carbon dioxide, out from the body. Muscular strength is the maximum effort that you can exert in a particular activity for a short period of time, such as lifting a heavy object. Muscular endurance, on the other hand, is the strength of your muscles to withstand excessive fatigue when used for a long period of time. This can be portrayed in jogging and push-ups. Flexibility pertains to the ability of your joints to move in a wide range of area. Example of this is when you are performing a ballroom dance. Lastly is the body composition. It is being knowledgeable enough of your body mass index, the normalcy, what are the side effects of having an overweight body mass index or an underweight body mass index. And that is a short description of health-related fitness. I hope you have learned something from this topic, and see you next time.